now. Where am I supposed to go down? Me down. Fall down there again. made it. Nope, I'm out. Well, at least they're turned off. What the hell? No! Oh my god, dude. Alright, so one jump here. Two jumps here. that. Dude, I can't make it. The fuck? How do you not get? Okay, here's. Start getting fucking pissed. See, look at that. It gave me two right. It gave me two in the beginning. Look, one, two. One, two. And then one. And then that's it. Oh my God. Finally.
Now that was impressive,
Jesus
pilot.
Christ,
waiting for you back in the control room. I can't imagine what you just went through down there. Great work, pilot.
Looks like you've been to hell and back. We're glad you made it, pilot.
Whew.
Pilot's back, and that looks like an arc tool to me. I think we just got our ticket off this dirt ball.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
The cable is secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
That pilot better be careful in there. After those relays blew, they leaked radiation all over that chamber. Scorched.
Where do I put it?
The captain will open the chamber door for you when you are ready.
Whatever. Your balls, dude.
Caution. High radiation level.